Hello everybody, and welcome back to my Red Dead Redemption 2 playthrough. Last time, we did a couple of side quests and stuff like that. So yeah, that was fun because at one point we were wanted, had to ride all the way over to here.
Hey, what you doing? Are you being that bastard that hasn't subscribed yet? Well, why don't you join one of us that have subscribed? As well as that, you might as well tune down to the description down below, where I have a new subreddit called r/RealmHQ. Other than that, back to your regularly scheduled program.
Get unwanted, and then yeah. But anyway. Alright, so let's see. We got a couple of quests. There's one from Strauss, and then these three I'd like to pick up. One thing I should probably do is swing by the gun store. So, pretty sure it's only 3 a.m.
Time to go, boy!
Oh, it died on the tracks. It's way up there. Good. try.
Hosea?
What's the latest on Jack?
Don't forget to go hunting, Mr. Morgan. All right, Pierce.
Grant.
Ah, now I could turn this into something special.
Right,
oh, Mr. Morgan!
I've got some materials
that
first.
I think could be nice additions around here.
How's it going?
Not
bad.
Oh shit, I do need two more of them. Oh, okay, so for the seat. Now I just need to put the clock.
Appreciate it, Pearson.
still working, Mr. Strauss. What you been up to?
Trying to wrap up our accounts before we leave, Mr. Morgan.
So you'll be joining us in Tahiti?
I rather fancied Australia. A similar kind of people to us. Lots of opportunity.
Dutch tells me we're going to be ranchers.
Perhaps, but so Dutch far, we have not raised many cattle.
What the fuck?
So, Mr. Morgan, will you help me finalize our business here?
This is filthy work.
We'll need money in Australia. For cattle and feed, I mean. Why flinch now? You never have done before.
I don't know.
Well, here they are. Some fishermen by the name of Davison, Algie Davison, living in a place called Catfish Jackson near Scarlet Meadows.
A fisherman.
And that's it. We're a union built on debt, you know.
Okay.
I don't think you're supposed to... I think it's legitimately spoilers. Because I know the whole idea. That is actually really interesting that they kind of just like, yeah, Dutch, he told you we wanted to go to Tahiti, right? No, I've not heard anything about Tahiti. I thought we were focusing on Jack right now. He said we're going to be ranchers, right? No, fucking Jack. He's still been captured. Where the fuck are we even considering it going anywhere when we're trying to find fucking Jack? Ah, you know, Tahiti, it's a nice place to go. Fucking, why are you talking about Tahiti? We're not even fucking done with Jack. We need Jack.
Yeah.
Ah, yes, we're going to Tahiti. I think that's legitimate oversight. Yet, I don't think we've heard anything. We've only heard that we need to look out for fucking... That's kind of fucking interesting. Oh, fuck me. got the perfect squirrel. So now we can make that battle.
What? Here.
Wish someone come.
Alright. Get down and cover now!
Okay.
Hello again, stranger.
Come on, boys, now, but fuck, I tell you what.
Plenty of them here.
Oh shit, it's a special hat. I just died fucking peacefully as hell. Fucking. So did you? Fuck it. Oh no, you actually got. A whole fucking dollar.
Yep.
So bad!
Oh.
something. Now! Goddamn bastard!
You best damn well listen.
You bastard! You are done!
I was gonna actually fucking help you guys, but...
Hey, stop there a minute, will
you? My gut tells me you done this.
Look, nothing to do with me.
Hey. They were robbing me, son. They gotta be down on the line.
Have a damn good reason for being on my property, mister.
You remember that loan you took, Mr. Davison? Well, time's long since up. I'm here to collect.
I should have known. You goddamn bludgeon men are all the same. Sure, I got your money. Every stinking cent. It's in the house. Hell, I'll even offer you a drink. We can toast to never laying eyes on each other again.
I ain't planning on drinking, pal.
I got a powerful thirst on me right now. How about you? Yeah. You gotta be stinking drunk already to do this kind of work.
I like doing it sober.
You take my money, surely you take a drink off me as well.
You have
that
poison,
would be the mannerly thing to do.
Let's us handle the money first. Worry about manners later, okay?
I could be fishing.
You were catching flies, you weren't catching fish. Now come on. Let's get us that death.
Someone's here, boy.
Huh? Wait, what's going on?
Don't just stand there. Go fix us a drink.
Another one, Pop?
Don't give me no talk, boy. Just do it. I'll look down here for our savings.
Savings? Under the sink?
Best place for. Now, where's them drinks, boy?
Drinks ready. It's right there, miss.
It's our life savings. Come and take what you owe.
Come take it. It's right here.
Ah! Damn head! Clean off! Let me out of this rope!
This is very kind of you.
Shit!
Lindsay and Mike don't need that much out from us. The fun part is the kids in our ears. So we'll tease somebody.
Don't hurt me, all right?
Here? Oh, yeah.
Son, I want to get out of here, but I can't until I find some money.
There's something in my footlocker. I've been keeping it away from him.
Ain't that lucky?
I think I know the sum. And that should cover it.
Ain't you the good son? You should be proud of yourself.
Not exactly, but yeah. All right, I'll cut you loose. No, that's not it. All right, well, you're alive, so that's all that matters.
Let's go, boy. Boy. Yep. Easy. Yep.
$200 award run from Mrs. Graber on the bathroom. Give me my shotgun. So let's go to the brother first. I can
vagina.
Now, come on.
Whoa.
To bounce off. Shit, it's another one of the fucking things. Where's your head?
Thank you.
Oh, that is just the fucking second part. We'd also need to look up that damn panorama. Just a random thing that is not needed. It is! Okay, wait, what? You'll see a corpse, pull the map, their first piece, So is it just marking the fucking... You spot one of two fucking UFOs? What? What the fuck? Okay, I guess that it's not something I should exactly put effort into, because this is more... Because even the thing was just like, more information coming soon! It's probably been years. Alright, let's...
Wait!
Time to go, boy!
Yeah.
It's pretty early, yeah.
Those Braithwaite fellers? I had no idea. I thought it was a business matter. I know Arthur and Hosea had dealings with them. Didn't seem serious. And I don't know anybody who would kidnap a boy. I feel like a fool. I would gladly give my life for his. Not that it matters or that it works that way. But I'm sorry. I just wanted to say that.
Oh, hey, Arthur.
Hello.
Thanks for looking after her.
Just get him back, Arthur.
We will.
Crap.
Now this I can work with.
This is a decent pal.
Good job, Mr. Morgan. If you're struggling for space in your satchel, just bring me the right materials and I'll work something
out.
Damn
it, I need a badger. That's right. Oh, we got one of them. That's cool. Put on down, run down, run down.
Thanks, Mr. Pierce.
I'm done now later. Back for the time.
Hi there, Arthur.
There he is.
Thank you guys for tuning in, all the jazz, like, subscribe, comment down below, and I'll see you guys in the video. Other than that, have a great day. Press the button right.